Jeff and the Wings are able to get it out to center. Board battle here in the Panther zone. Smith picks it up, shot deflected. Franz Nielsen over the boards, hit by Lomberg. He clears the zone, but the Kaiser there to fire it right back in.
Here we go.
Whistle, Lomberg and Smith in a fight. So you figured maybe this would happen, and these two going at it.
Well, no doubt Smith has got the... He's got the height on Lomberg, but Lomberg's trying to get inside and see if he can maybe get some uppercuts. The wingspan in the favor of Smith, no doubt. But Lomberg, he was there. It's not how many, it's how many you show up for.
And the players love him. You know, Aaron Ekblad told me Ryan Lomberg's the most positive guy he's ever been around. Loves him as a teammate. So five each for fighting.
Well, you knew that was probably going to happen. After Smith and Gudas were roughing it up, Lomberg was there as well. So the next time they're on the ice together,